center, arms out, pretend you have two buckets, pull side to side. Arm circles back. Arm circles forward. Large arm circles back. Large arm circles forward. Hands on the side, let's kick. If you do need extra support, bring your back against the chair and hands on the armrest. If you want an extra challenge, just extend your arms forward.
Continue to count.
Good. Turn the palms forward. Same variation, one and three pulls. Lift up, one, one, two, three. Quickly up, down, down, down. And three, one, two, three. Four, one, two, three. Five, one, two, three. Continue the tempo on your own. Good. Rose. Quickly back. One, forward. One, two, three. Two, one, two, three. Three, one, two, three. Four, one, two, three. Five, one, two, three. Five more. Counting it in your head. Remember to keep the knees apart, to engage the belly button, and to squeeze the scapula. One more. Good. Weights down. Extend one leg in front of you. Lift both arms up to the ceiling. Reach towards your toe or knee. And switch feet. Two more. And release. Now here, slightly bend your legs, hinging the hips, keeping your chest lifted. Row, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Straighten your legs, stand up straight, bring the weight forward, and find your seat without using arms. Place the weights on the floor. Leg exercises. Let's lift up our knees to start with clamps for 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Feet down. Butterfly kicks. Interlock the fingers. Extend your body. And do small kicks. Release. Crunch to extension, crunch and extend. Two, three, Switch sides. Making a figure four. Extending the arms up over your head. And reaching down. Bring your feet together. Second set. And clamps for 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Extend the legs out into a butterfly kick. Fluttering kicks. Make the motion as small as possible. Tiny little kicks that are concentrated to the center of your body. As your elbows are pushing out, opening up the chest. And release. Crunch and extension, crunch, extend. Crunch, extend, crunch, extend, crunch, extend. You're doing great. Crunch, extend, crunch, extend. Keep going. We have two more. Nice. Feet together. Going into that figure four, extending the arms over the head and dropping down to the side. Switching sides. Extending the arms up over your head and then letting them drop down. Third set, everybody. Bring your knees together. Lift up your feet in a tabletop for clams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Extend your legs out, interlock the fingers, put them behind your neck, widen the elbows, flutter kicks. Very small, concentrated kicks coming from the center of your body. Crunch to extension. Crunch and extend the legs. Crunch and extend the legs. As you continue this exercise, try to keep the knees as glued together as possible. One more, everybody. Stop in the center, chest level, and start upper left corner, lower right corner. Four more. You're doing great. Keep going. Good. 2, 3, 4. Continue to lengthen your back. 5. Great job. 6. 7. Sit up straight before you come forward. Good. 2 more. And last one. Very nice. Okay. Keep the weights on the side. Legs hip width apart. And you're going to rock side to side. Let your weight drop to one side and then come to the center. Keeping your back straight and sitting up. Good. All right, everybody, drop the weights. Bring one arm across your body. Remember, this arm is straight, and then you hook the other underneath. Switching sides, only as far as your range of motion allows you to twist. Good. Second set, everyone. Get your weights a little bit faster this time. We're gonna start and 1, side chops. And 2. And 3. And 4. You're doing great. And 5. Come to center, switch directions. 1. And 2. And 3. Good. And 4. Almost there. 5. Goblet squats. And 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9, and 10. Like a pendulum, put your weight on the side and reach side to side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Okay, we're gonna go right into our third set now. Put your weights together and side chops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Going right into our goblet squats, everyone. 1. Remember, keep those knees apart, your knees and your hips and your ankles should all be in the same alignment. Good. Very nice. Weights on the side, and like a pendulum, you're reaching side to side, swaying, but always coming back to center, engaging at the core, keeping the chest lifted. Very nice. Center, drop. Center, drop. Good. Everybody, put your weights on the side. We're all done with this upper body exercise. Now we're going into our lower body set. So let's extend both feet out, open and close like scissors. Open, cross over, and switch. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Feet together. Nice. Okay, so let's bring our feet out, and we're gonna tuck. We're gonna do 10 tucks. 1, 2, straight, find your balance. This time let's try to use our arms a little bit more. Two, rounding the back. Three, four, and if it's too hard on your back, just use your arm rest. Good. So you can do either or. The point is to engage and bring motion to our abdominals and glutes. Good. Okay, everybody, we're going right into our cool down now. I want you to make a V with your feet, and I want you to extend your arms into a letter T. You're now going to twist towards your left and hold it. In this position, you're going to breathe 5 times. Come back to the center. Bring your feet together. Everybody extend one arm up. Now let that arm go underneath your hamstrings and look. Switching directions. Tuck the arm underneath the hamstrings and look. Very nice. Let's bring our ear to our shoulder. As we do this, open up the chest and let every vertebrae of the spine just stack and lift. Come to center. Straighten up your back a little bit further and now switch, letting the ear drop to the other shoulder. To center. Extend your body against the chair as long as you can make yourself. Now I want you to slowly roll up to where your range of motion allows you to. Everyone looks slightly different, right? Once you've come to the seated position, let go of your body and let it sink forward. As your legs stay straight, only go as far as your range of motion allows you to. Let's repeat this again. Roll through the spine, sit up straight, roll back and stretch onto your chair, becoming as long as possible. Rolling through the spine, look at your belly button, sit up straight, and let your body just come forward. Roll up. Bend your legs, circle the wrists. Switch directions. Lifting up one leg. Like you're putting the brakes on the car. Extend and contract. One more. Switch sides, like you're putting the brakes on the car. Everybody, put your hands in front of you, and I want you to use your balance and your core to lift yourself up. Bring the right hand up and take a big bow. You did a great job. Thank you.